push me. Okay? And when he starts to push me,
it'll aggregate.
When his hands touch me,
it'll aggregate.
Yeah. I'm going to put my hand
on his tail.
Okay?
And that's
what should I do? I push his hands across the middle.
Long up
to his shoulder.
Frontale.
His shoulder over here.
Frontale.
Yeah. So
stay down on the left.
Look what my hands do.
Not
my hands do this.
Fenestra.
Yeah.
Picorno.
You ever see?
Right here.
Hands front.
Yeah.
Yeah. Mine is
just
terrible.
Now just do a drill showing us those posts. You don't need to name them. Just
okay. So he comes here and he pushes me and I'm like, no. Why don't you point your hands that way? Yeah? And he can push me here, and I can make him push his hands that way. Yeah? And then we can do fancy things, like throw him on the ground. But we're not going to do that just yet. Right? So he pushes me, and I go one, two. Where did my hand go? Did it go over my first hand or under?
Under.
It did. It went under. So when he pushes me, I let him push me. I go one, two. What did I touch first?
Could we just see, just go into a perfect long up and hold it?
The elbow. Okay, so it's wrist and elbow. And which hand do I use first?
And can we see a refused iron or boar's tooth?
Or? So I use the outside. Whichever way I want to go, if I want to go this way, I'll use my left hand first because
okay.
I want to go
can you show us the strike experience?
If I want to go right, I'll use my right hand first.
Yeah.
Okay? So, can you grab a partner and an adult and work this out? Okay?
So,
there's an adult. There's a partner. There you go.
Right. I guess I'll see all the strikes on both sides.
Okay, from the yard. That was very cool.
Well,
you
did one.
So
I'm
left. So
you go on
the left. I'm see those all sides. The left side.
Why do we use the pulse edge only?
We already pushed out that way. We're already behind the timing as well.
Why do we use the pulse edge only there?
Because we have the longest reach.
It moves through the extension of our arthritis.
Why did you demonstrate Sakai's emphasis on diversity?
True.
Yes, you can have.
Yes.
You can have pulse edge and reverse. Yes. Strikes to be the long and the pulse.
Yeah.
The context in which you choose to do those things.
Depends on what kind of game you're doing.
Good.
Also, names we use not very often at all. But I would say all of them have at least one player.
What specifically?
Excellent.
All
right.
So the true edge way
you're doing it much more advanced.
Why would you use that and not?
You know what you did?
Specific.
You're moving into a position with the long edge of one.
And then you're grabbing this one.
And why would you use
this
as an with the true edge versus the
you're doing a very advanced move.
Why would you change it?
Right?
Because with the short edge, you don't have very much change on the reverse side.
There you go.
Versus,
let me try with you.
Yeah,
no.
Okay. Across. It's a lot more opportunity to cross this way than this way. You have to follow the follow on, you can bind better.
Very well.